All three timeouts still remain. Here's first and 10 now. Throwing, Allen. Oh, and that's going to sabotage their comeback plans. It is intercepted. And
so mean. Front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweep, right? Shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. Details up in the drip, I bet they didn't notice. Your Force Ones got me walking like POTUS. God's child, so I know that I'm chosen. Drake with me, man, I feel like DeRozan. Left and right wrist equally frozen. All four pockets equally swollen.
It's a sweep. Ooh, what? It's a sweep. Yeah. What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's bag season, I'ma post like a center. Diamond chains and a mink in the wind. All these rings on, you could tell I'm a winner. I'm a walking bucket like that boy out in dim. Got the pink slip for these whips, ain't no rental. Steady breaking records, give them something to remember. Money, power, and respect is so simple. What separate good and great is they mental.
It's a sweep,
ooh, what?
It's a sweep,
yeah,
what?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep,
get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep,
get that boy out of there.
Hey,
we ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yes, sir, it's a sweep. We the midweek, I tend to smile VVS on my teeth. Money made, rather I'll never be beat. Got rid of Bronco, got SOTG. Deep in that jungle, came out with a meat. Got a tread like got 2K on my feet. Slide with the bros, I don't care what you think. 17 flash, gonna go in a blink. Hey, hey. Wrist got no thirst, like what do you drink? Last of the real, yeah, my kind be extinct. Bad little G used to drink from the sink. Whoa, whoa. No TLC, I'm too lit, we can't creep. Flight to Miami, I stay with that heat. Hopped on the jet, cause
it's
a
sweep. What? It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweep.
Ooh. What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
Catching bees on broski turn into a demon when he off them. Ride till I die. I hope that Jesus come and grind a wheel. That singing like Clay Aiken. RIP to all my loved ones that ain't make it. Got a bond with the streets and I just can't break it. Run it up. Now my safe done turn into my safe haven. Them racks saying okay, okay. On the block, I post up, I can't fade away. Baby, I've been too turned, I don't care about what a hater say. Dark skin, thick, thick. I like the soul, I named the bay. I'm in it every day. New drip, I just spent some G's on my attire. These righteous keep on growing, but my jeans getting tighter. I went overseas with the swiper. Bad, bad, no, I never seen nothing like her. I'm about for my snipers. Any sun moving, make it sing like the choir. RIP that got Lindsay Lohan. I need some more bands. I'm a grown man.
I count this money, then I count my blessings. If I ever took an L, then it's stood for lesson. I'm the one, ain't no second guessing. Tried to dim my light, but my soul fluorescent. Wait, I tried to stay, but depressing. I even prayed to God, he ain't get the message. I'm living in the present, they gon' feel my presence. You can't dim my light, cause I'm luminescent. I rose from the ashes of the section. I seen a stranger in my own reflection. I point the in my own direction. I would've did it for my own protection. Keep debating about the GOAT. I'm the one like 2, 3, 4, 5. How you playing both sides? How I make 1 million, 2 million, multi. How I make 8 figures, 8 million, 4 times. And I was underutilized the whole time. It's rigged. I guess they couldn't find a gold mine, you dig? The sheep sleep on me, but the ghost co-sign. I stopped thinking about the future, cause we got no time. The world changed. Damn. World change. Yeah, I tried and failed. I see my best friends jailed, but betrayal was the real pain. Damn, the world changed. Look, I built walls around the house, networking. All these bloodsuckers, I just hope this networking. Soul searching, broken hearted with my chest hurting. But I was gifted with the best curses. I'm suffocating and my weight keep fluctuating. I showed love, how the f*** you hating? Damn, I'm the greatest, but that's unrelated. I either overstay my welcome or I'm underrated. Lately, I've been trying to wake sleepers. The fake woke and the gatekeepers. Too shallow for big fish, I stay deeper. We all gotta meet the same reaper and the same maker, even if we never touch the same paper. Made enough for a surplus, quotas. But the money brought us much closer. Used to be silent when they load up. Remember that? Now they sit around and upload them. I swear the world changed. I swear to God the world changed. Used to tell her that you love her, now you can't even remember that girl name. I swear to God the world changed. The world changed.
NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara.
Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here, as it'll be the Buffalo Bills taking on the San Francisco 49ers. Here's the Australian-born punter, Mitch Wishnowsky, to get things going.
And we are underway from Santa Clara.
And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. Now problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay.
Well, everybody was up there ready at the line of scrimmage, CD, but no snap, and the delay of game ensued.
Yeah, and I'm sure their head coach is asking the exact same thing. What's going on out there? Almost like they thought they had more time than actually was on the clock.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. Allen looking to throw it right at the outset. And this turns into a nice gain with a slide at the end. A good down to possibly take a shot. And in fact, they'll come up with an empty backfield on second and inches. And meanwhile, Allen still complete to Shakir. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 46. Allen with a throw caught by Diggs. And he's going to get this inside the 30. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. And his throw here is incomplete.
He didn't just deny a big throw there. He broke that one up in the red zone. An excellent play, one that may help save points on the board when this drive is over.
They run for the first time with James Cook. Down right around the 25. Here comes third down and 7. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. And this is going to be incomplete.
Really good coverage all over the field that took away his intended read and almost dared him to try to throw his guy out of the backfield. No surprise on that one. It doesn't connect.
So they're going for it, and here's Allen. Oh, it's intercepted. A drive killer there. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. And the Niners are going to get the ball back on the turnover as they hold on fourth down.
The Niners take over first down 10 at their own 12-yard line.
Purdy going to lead the 49ers to the line, first and 10 at their own 12-yard line. The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. And he finds a little bit of room, enough for 4 yards. It'll be second down.
End result of that one, a nice 4-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football, because as an offensive play caller, you're on schedule and feeling pretty good about your next couple of calls.
Second down and 6 now. Complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. A
A handoff, McCaffrey running right.
And he edges forward, but only gets a pair of yards out of it. And it's second down.
Well, sometimes as a running back, you've got to be able to improvise when the hole's not where you expect it to be. But in this case, there wasn't any improvisation that he could do that was going to work. Kind of like if you're trying to be a comedian on open mic night at the improv and you run into a tough crowd.
Another run with McCaffrey on second down. Pushing his way through. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That good for 22 and a first down. They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And if there was a lane there, it closed up quickly as he stopped for no gain. Second down. Nice job there defensively to clamp down, because really, they've been on their heels this drive.
Agreed, and they really needed that one for confidence, just to feel a little bit better. But I don't know if I would be daunted by them stopping me on one run. This drive has gone pretty well. I could come right back at them.
They'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Ayuk going to go in motion right. From the shotgun to McCaffrey. And he will be marked down short of the first as they get to him at the 29. Well, they'll say no to the 46-yard field goal try. They're going to go for it. Here we go with McCaffrey. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Purdy will set up to throw it here. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
McCaffrey running up the middle. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice gain like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now, because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
On third down, here's Mitchell. And they'll get him down right about the 20. 2 yards on the pickup there. It's fourth down.
Well, this was just simply excellent defense. On this third down, they had to be alert for the possibility of a pass, but that didn't stop them at all from understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football, and they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
So pretty good opening drive. That'll make the home fans somewhat happy. They wanted six, but they got three in the early lead.
And they should be happy. The guys look good getting down the field, and that's got to give them a little bit of hope that good things are in store here today for them.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And from the end zone, Deontay Hardy will bring it out. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away, but they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
Allen's throw going to be caught by Davis. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. Here's Allen to throw it. He was open, but he couldn't get it to him. It's incomplete.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first two drives, but this one's going to get them out to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
56.
Allen going to go on fourth down. He's got his target. That's complete. And he is going to have the Bills first down. It's a gain of seven on fourth and four. Again, they'll throw with Allen. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. These last couple of plays, this time 18 more and a first down. Second quarter, 2 minutes remain, 3-0 our score. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Cook up the gut, and he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Now the Bills will hustle to the line to throw. It's Allen. Swinging this out wide here for Cook. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 23. The Bills passing game getting them down the field. They've got another first down. Seems as if the passing attack's starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum, because now they're reading their patterns downfield. They're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
And some determined running there as he'll pick his way down to the 12-yard line. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Hines. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts, as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. And they will take a knee here. Now Sanford's. Second timeout, as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. And they take a knee. Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. The San Francisco defense trying to hold tough again. This is third and goal. Second quarter, getting their first trip into the red zone, but unable to get it across.
And if I'm the head coach, sure, you feel some disappointment, maybe a little bit of deflation there because you didn't get it in, but I'm going straight to rah-rah mode. All right, guys, we didn't get it this time. It's only the second quarter. We'll be back. Let's get it later on. I want to keep this team up. I want them to feel like they've let everyone down. Got to be positive in this situation. It's too early to think that you don't have a chance to win this game.
Second and 10. Here's Purdy. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. Look at the big fella go. Off to the races, George Kittle. Touchdown, 49ers. George Kittle, as the first half is winding down. And the 49ers will extend their lead here just before halftime. Jake Moody now for the point after. It's up and good, and that'll increase their lead to 10-0. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And he's going to get this across the 20 as he's out of bounds at the 23. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. Shot before half for Allen. He's going to take a shot at the end zone. Why not? That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. It's the 49ers out in front, and they will get the football first as well as we are back and started in the second half. The risk reward of the onside kick. When you don't get it, the risk comes out to play, and here they gave up great field position.
And that's the key to everything, because you're trying your best to press advantages when you have them, and field position leads you to that type of play calling. And whether you want to blitz or whether you want to throw the ball deep, those types of things, now they've given up that type of field position, the advantage has switched to their opponent.
Second and nine.
At the 45-yard line.
Throwing here, Purdy dancing to his left. That's caught. He finds Danny Gray, and he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. 19 yards there on the catch and run.
That's another beautiful throw right there. Gets it to his man right in stride, and I think that throw kind of exemplifies what we've seen from this offense throughout this game. They've been in rhythm, they've been sharp, they've been on it, and they pick up another first down there.
On first down, this is McCaffrey. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Ed Oliver through the line and hitting him for the loss.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
Calling a gain of 5 that time. They'll be left with a third down and about 9 to go. They'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first. They go play action here. Purdy.
Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line.
That's Gregory Rousseau getting in there to bring him down.
Now that was a passer's nightmare. The front door totally shut down by the defense, so he kept going backwards, hoping to find another avenue of escape. It didn't exist.
And this is right down the middle as he puts it through, and that will extend their lead even further. So they're able to build on things here with a field goal, but you know, the question is how much longer can they really rely on their defense to pitch a shutout?
That's a great question, because you know the guys on the other sideline are saying, give us the ball. We want another shot at this. So, yes, tight game. He'll take the 3. But this game, it's far from over.
And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They find themselves down 13-0 here as they try to get things started offensively. First and 10. Oh, Allen cannot get away, and down he goes. And now they're in the hurry up. Here's Allen. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
I like the calmness of having played the ball here. No panic in his eyes as that throw arrived. Tracked it from the moment it left the quarterback's hand. And that's just where he needed to be to knock it away.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He's got the hookup with Diggs. They'll wind up with 17 on that one, but they're still a bit short here for fourth. They do go for it. Here's Allen. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. Here's Allen on first and 10. A rifle's one, and that's going to be intercepted. Isaiah Oliver with the INT. And into the end zone.
You can stop watching YouTube videos. This is terrible, though.
Well, I mean, you get it. They're trying to make something happen here in this third quarter, CD, but I don't think a pick six is exactly what they had in mind.
Many YouTube clips you watch to play like this.
They've been stuck all game long. Haven't dented the scoreboard yet, and they're kind of forced to take a few chances here, and that one, it backfired in a big way.
And he is not going to get in there. He stops short of the goal line, and the lead is going to stay right where it is. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. Oh, some strong running. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line. So the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him three more. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get...
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Khalil Shakir, 72 yards. And the Bills are able to cut into this deficit here in the final minute of the third. They'll try and run it here. And he's going to get in. So they're back within 11. And they decide fairly early here they need the ball back. So here's an onside kick. And the 49er hands team does its job.
On melting clock, nigga. You just don't know how to stop shit. Come on now.
Up the gut, McCaffrey.
Here we go. Just running the ball. Ain't melting shit. YouTube ass. Watch YouTube clips, and I think I'm good.
All right, my guy. Too deep into the game, into the future, and say, oh, we got to get here. No, right here, right in front of them, melt the clock down, get to the fourth quarter, try to keep going.
And try to keep that lead.
Exactly.
Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will see. Back now here in Santa Clara. It's 49er football here. They've got the lead as well as we get set to start the fourth and final quarter. On first down, Purdy. Over the middle, complete to Samuel. The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And it's second down.
4 yards on the pickup. Second and six at the 22-yard line.
And Purdy, he's going to shift him around into something else. And returns it right back to Samuel. And Debo going to have a Niners first down as a tackle made at the 15-yard line. And now they'll shift things around. Purdy now to throw off the play action. And he's wrapped up. Take it down, back at the 25. Gregory Russo able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. They get 2 yards back, but they're going to need a lot more than that here on third down.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
He'll get this underneath to McCaffrey. And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down.
Nigga, you scored 8 points. Shut the fuck up. You scored 8 points off a lucky play. Now you want to talk, nigga? Shut up. Shut up. Nigga, you scored 8 points. You scored 8 points. I can't fuck with you. Nigga, I won. 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 Take that L. Take the L. Take the L. Take the L. Bye, nigga.
Talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's a stat that doesn't matter much, but in this drive, it matters a lot. They want to reduce time and score points and lock this game down.
And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. This is first and 10. To the air, Allen. And this is intercepted, and that should do it.
Yep, right on time, trash ass stinger. Good job. Hey, throw me another one. Or quit. Which one? You gonna quit? Or you gonna throw me another one? We'll see. Alright.
And you identified it perfectly, and we can see the frustration that's settling in now. And it's probably been there for a long time, but now it's evident because you can see it in their faces, you can see it in their body language, maybe even a little bit in that play call that ended up maybe closing them out.
This is McCaffrey on the give. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. Got to figure now after getting that turnover, they're just
going to well, I got the dub too, my nigga.
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now.
You're the type of nigga that plays this game for 45 minutes to lose. More power to you, nigga.
Have to imagine this
and go back to your YouTube videos, see how you can recalibrate your shit. How do I beat a nigga if I run in running some YouTube plays and crossers? Good luck. Nigga had 3 quarters to stop me. He's gonna bitch. Alright, my nigga. I stopped you. You didn't stop me.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. 3 yards on the pickup. That's gonna set up an interesting third and about 4 to go. Purdy looking to throw. And that would be incomplete.
No, I'm going to gift you one right now. I'm not even going to kick the field goal. I'm not even going to kick the field goal. I'm not even going to kick it. Here you go. I'm not even going to kick the field goal. I'm going to let you have one. Let's see if you get this. You can't go on, nigga. This nigga only scored 8 points. You talking mad shit for a nigga who scored off a fluke. He scored one touchdown off a fluke. You couldn't even get a field goal, my nigga. Let's see if you get this. You gonna drop 8? Yeah, I'm assuming you gonna drop 8, so let's see.
Now Purdy. Pass taken in.
Yep, there we go. I gave it to you too. I told you. See what happens when you don't drop 9 people? Find the holes, nigga. So he's trash. So I scored, let me think. Scored on you every single time. Scored once. Okay. See if I can gift you another one. Or you won't gift me another one. See. Trash ass bitch.
No matter what else you think, you have to admire the initiative to finish things off their way. Don't leave anything to chance, no matter how small.
Nigga scored 8 points off a fluke. Don't tell me you can stop me. Nigga, you can't stop shit. You can't even get a fucking field goal. Shut the fuck up. Are you quiet now? Alright, yeah, scoring on your ass. 29-8. Goddamn. Should be 29-0. Should be 30-0. Except I went for 2. Just dicking around. You alright? You there? Oh, my nigga. Oh, he's hurt. Okay. Alright. Have a good night, nigga. Take that L, bitch.
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26.
29 to fucking 8, trash ass bitch. I can't even get over there. You talk shit. You're gonna score 8 points. Fuck out of here.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but
and nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. A big play here for Buffalo, 42 yards. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Flushed out right. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down.
Keep running this YouTube-ass play.
God damn, you
dumb as fuck. They could probably impress high school, you dumb shit.
To go in the football game. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on 2nd and 16. So the shotgun snap to Allen.
I'll take that. That's another one because you dumb. Dumb fuck.
Isaiah Oliver with the INT. And the
49ers. He ran one fucking play this whole game. Thinks he's the shit.
For this defense,
one fucking play this whole goddamn game. Because he saw that shit on YouTube. Thinking he's tight. Dumb nigga.
Going into total prevent there. You know, they had the lead, and sometimes you fall back and you lose your aggressiveness. Not in this case. They were still making a play on the football, and look how that one turned out. They may have salted this one away.
They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. 73 yards now for McCaffrey. It's a first down. That one looks like he'll throw here. He's going to float this one deep right side. And this is caught inside the five. Touchdown, 49ers. Danny Gray, 47 yards. And the Niners up the lead to four scores now here in this fourth quarter. So it goes from a three-score to a four-score lead here in the closing moments of the fourth quarter. And whether they got that bonus touchdown or not, it's been a pretty impressive performance.
And they did it with not much time left. But they took what little time was on the clock and used it well, didn't they? Put a real exclamation point on their win with that score.
Moody good with the extra point. And that'll increase their lead to 28. Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped it to 23.
I'm a fucking loser. They could just quit. Who the fuck does this? Waste ass time, bitch. Wow.
And what is going on here? Are they serious?
First niggas hurt. He went into a fucking sixth grade pump mode. Okay, this nigga's like an 8-year old. You hurt that bad? I hurt you? Damn, my nigga, I hurt you that bad. You got a punt. I'll just quit. I'm silent now. Okay, I see you. I see you. That hurt. Nigga, I stunned you in the silence, you bitch ass nigga.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They came into this one with a vision, Charles, and it has played out exactly as they had hoped, if not even better. They've got the huge lead here and now the football for the final moments of the fourth.
Yeah, and it was apparent that they were the better team, right? We figured that out pretty early. But give them a lot of credit for staying with it. They didn't stumble around out there. They didn't create a lot of errors for themselves because they were the superior team. They took care of business and closed them out pretty quickly.
A full start backs them up five, first and 15. Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? Now hold on a second. Why would they decline that? Charles.
I don't have a good answer for you, but let's work the math here a little bit. If you take the penalty, you get 5 yards, minimal.
Yeah, you're in the positive in the yardage, and you get to rerun the down you just had.
I like that. I like that little extra on top of the whole thing. This makes zero sense.
And now we're going to get a timeout. Somewhat pointlessly called with 3 seconds to go in a game that's already been decided. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. Play action, now Purdy. Gets this to his running back, it's Christian McCaffrey. And they're able to get this one across the 35. So the victory here for San Francisco, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big...
Pit stop, here we go, bucket off the pick and roll. Champs, gotta go, we all live with scary.
Last time I shed a tear, that when Prince died. Cause if we rockin', then you know we rockin' like a Slipknot. See, this ain't basketball at halftime. We on Swiss side. She thinks she love me, but she fell in love with my rich side. I got it for less. Flip that, then I got on a check. Dispatch, then we go on a race. Switch it up if that's out of place. Mix it up, got a lot on my plate. Got the broccoli and cheese with the beef on the side. This ain't no regular steak. No one wrong way. Richer than me. This ain't up for debate. You gotta love. Maybach, layback, matte black, just to on your truck. Now I'm in the AMG with the all black tint. They don't know it's me, but they got a little hint. How you worry about it when you can't pay rent? I've been there. Lago and Bowie, I went there. Off of MLK, used to live there. Basketball on the tier, used to win there. Up in the cell at 17. Back in jail with no bail at 19. Up the road with the life is at 20. Made my first 100,000 at 23. Now who is he or who is she to speak on my name when you ain't me? Why the talking I'm overseas? Biggie Smalls when I move, it was all a dream. Keep on talking and fuck me up. Call me lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give it a play and then it is time. Better believe he gon' fuck it up. Hey, he might snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that on YouTube. Why you always rapping about it? That you do? Why you always rapping about it? That you do? Hey,
if it's up like that, it's stuck like that. If it's up like that, it's stuck like that.
I can teach you how to get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy, that's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then kick it in the lobby. I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'ma watch what you gon' do. If you gon' build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. You throwin' off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't die time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goose. Stack with me. Don't come through the bad energy. Show you how to make a lot of cheese. I got the dialect of dairy in my diary. I'm from a lactose intolerance community. I wanna circulate the unit in the unity. The continuity of opportunity for stacking bands. Opportunity to stack in figures with your family. I can show you how to get them figures in advance. I don't see nobody else but us giving a damn. Ooh, ooh. So let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, sucker, kick it in the lobby. I got
tie for it and spit like a typhoon to the rain. Live in the streets where the money's hunted by drainages. If it's aimless, ain't a single thing that can change it, I'm changing it. Get your dollar straight and circulate, then gang with it. Aim for your partner, pocket and pop, that's dangerous. If you ain't with it, you throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't got time for that. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time for. Give me teamwork, keep it consistent, for the distance.